right before it cools down enough, it starts to go a little crazy. The bubbles get a little worse. That's when the light and frost effect can't keep it off the sample anymore. There it is. There it is. And the bubbles got a lot worse now. The light and frost effect is calming down. Light and frost is basically when temperature differences are so great, they don't even make contact because of the amount of evaporation.